Well, the Brunswick mayoral race is headed to a runoff vote. The two leading contenders, Cosby Johnson with 40% and Ivan Figueroa with 20%. Johnson wants to improve school education, better allocated funds, and reimagine the parks and trail system. The other candidate hopes to fill police officer openings and improve the abandoned housing crisis and infrastructure. Both say that they've heard additional topics of concern from Brunswick residents.
We understand the infrastructure issues that we have to go to and fix. However, even in understanding those infrastructure issues, what we have to do is do the hard work of making sure people understand what those issues are.
It's the abandoned housing. They want to see aggressive action to you know, make their own neighborhoods better. I mean, that the abandoned housing is in literally every single neighborhood in Brunswick.
So the runoff election is scheduled to take place November 30th.